free now.
Great! It feels like years since I got to analyze some evidence.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. It's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet.
Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
That drive will take a while to decrypt. Any luck with the construction site?
Negative. It was obviously shut down in a hurry, but no real clues as to why. Definitely nothing connecting it to this guy Langstrom.
If only Bruce had had the chance to tell us what he was working on. This case? It's like reading a book with half the pages missing.
If anyone can figure it out, it's you, Babs.
This is a tough one. Even for Oracle.
I wasn't talking about Oracle or Batgirl. I was talking about Barbara freaking Gordon. You've got this. And I've got your back every step of the way.
Thanks, Dick. We'll figure this out. All of us.
I'm gonna clip you here!